Hello, hello everyone. This study is called K-Factor in the implementation of cloud computing as a service and communication tools in universities, and is carried out by authors Alfonso Infante-Moro, Juan Carlos Infante-Moro, and Julia Gallardo-Pérez. All of them are professors from the University of Huelva. The points that we are going to see are introduction, literary review, methodology, results, and conclusion. Cloud computing is a technology that came to university years ago, but that still have not been implemented in some of them, or its degree of implementation is low. For this reason, and in order to know the results, are the reason why this technology has not yet been implemented in some university or its degree of implementation is low, this study focuses on locating the determining factor in the decision of the universities of accepting and implement cloud computing. A bibliography study is carried out that allows to expose a list of the most influential factors when assessing the use of new technological tools. And a casual map of the system is developed with them, in which experts in technologies and technological implementation quantify and analyze the most influential factors when it comes to their acceptance by this educational institution. Regarding the literary review, we focus on the bibliography study that allows to expose a list of the most influential factors when assessing the use of new technological tools. And we collect the distribution that the author Infante-Moro, Alfonso, and Infante-Moro, Juan Carlos, do in their study after an extensive literary review by experts in the field, and that they call the TOEFL framework due to the distribution of the factor in four different contexts that you can see here. About the methodology, we focus on the casual map of the system in which experience technology and technological implementation quantify and analyze the most influential factor when it is come to their assessing by this educational structure. To do this, we use the methodology fuzzy cognitive math. In data collection, the interview is used as an instrument. A casual map is made for each of the interviewees, and subsequently a global casual map is made with the average assessment of the expert, which allows its analysis through the FC mapper tool, which indicates the most influential factor, the factor that receives the most influence from the rest, and the most relevant factor within the system. To carry out this interview, each interviewee receives a template with the factor of this system, which serves as an orientation guide for the interviewees. Also, interviewees can add new factors. And they also receive a semantic evaluation table. In this case, the sample is made up of age experts. This is the number suggested for this type of studies based on fuzzy cognitive map. About the result, this is the collective matrix of techniques based on the system influence between the motivational factors. After analyzing the matrix with the software FC mappers, the most central factors are security, pressure from the administration staff, professor and students, and support from university management. The factors with the highest out degree are safety, pressure from administration staff, teacher and students, and the characteristics of the rectors. The factor with the greatest in degree are support from university management, support from information system providers, and relative advantage. The most decisive factor when universities decide to accept and implement cloud computing are, in order of relevance, security, pressure from administrative staff, professor and student, support from university management, relative advantage, information system, provider support, government incentive, compatibility, organizational technology readiness, perceived relativity of technology, government pressures, manager characteristics, pressure from competitors, the size of the universities, the complexity and the perceived costs, and the perceived costs. Thank you very much for your attention.